You can make money on garbage. You can make a lot of money. There's a company called Waste Management. It's the largest company in the world that handles waste. Basically, that's garbage. Waste Management has a market cap of $63 billion. It's a really huge company. And one of the things you can be sure of is that people are going to produce garbage, and they're going to produce garbage forever. So if you're thinking about making money on garbage, think about Waste Management.